Harrisburg Covered Bridge. The Harrisburg Covered Bridge, located in Sevier County, Tennessee, was built by Albert Stephenson early in 1875 and restored in 1972. Okay. Harrisburg Covered Bridge. 400 yards south, this bridge was built over the East Fork of the Little Pigeon River in 1875 by Albert Stephenson, an area resident who owned Newport Mills. The bridge deteriorated and its loss was threatened until it was restored in 1972 through the joint efforts of the Great Smokies chapter and the Spencer.
Hey, look, we got some cows in the river.